Trump has attacked you. He's called you a flake. He has said that you are, quote, a total lightweight.
I don't know that it makes any sense to respond. I think the kind of bitterness and name-calling and partisanship that has unfortunately defined so much of the national conversation, you can add more to it, or you can stay focused on the future and why you did this in the first place. And that's what we've chosen to do in this campaign. So